much time to breathe, because we're immediately into the men's 50 meters freestyle final. Some pretty good starts there. It looked as though Cumberledge had been left behind, but he certainly hasn't when they hit the water. He's in lane four, the fastest qualifier. In that white cap, four lanes in. Plenty happening out by Markov from the Russian Federation. There's going to be a lineup, and through goes lane four. That is Cumberledge, respecting his top seeding, confirming he's the quickest man here over 50 meters. Great Britain the gold, Japan the silver, the Russian Federation the bronze medal.